Want to use auto WhatsApp chat or message deleting feature on Android? Auto deleting feature give user to give a little more privacy and make WhatsApp chats clean and clutter free on Android. So here's how you can enable auto disappearing message on Android. Step 1. Enable disappearing messages for individual chats. Open WhatsApp, choose an individual chat where you want to enable disappearing messages. Tap on the contact name at the top. Select disappearing messages. You can select one of three options: deleting after 24 hours, 7 days, and 90 days. Select 24 hours. Now messages in this conversation will disappear after 24 hours. Step 2. Set default disappearing messages for all new chats. Open WhatsApp, tap on the three-dot button on the top right corner, select settings, tap on privacy, scroll down to find default message timer. You can select one of three options: deleting after 24 hours, 7 days, and 90 days. Select 24 hours. Now you know how to set WhatsApp messages to automatically delete. For more helpful tutorials like this, subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.